pounds from Chicago, Illinois, Precious Paul Ellering presents the Road Warriors.
All right, fans, we're back here on the NWA main event. Jim Ross back with you. Hawk and Animal, former World Tag Team Champions, getting ready for their big showdown in Nashville against Rotunda and Williams. We're happy to be able to bring you this prelude to that big event for the world titles. It will be in Nashville with the Russian Nightmare Nikita Koloff as the special referee. I'll assure you it will not be Teddy Long refereeing that, or any other championship match for that matter. We're bringing you this match from the magnificent Omni here in Atlanta, Georgia. And it's Animal starting off very quickly against Mike Rotunda. Sends him for the ride and catches him with a big foot right in the face. The 300-pound Animal of the Road Warriors. Again, sends Rotunda for the ride and a big flying shoulder block. And the Road Warriors starting out very, very quickly here on the NWA main event. Nice move by Rotunda, slowing down the momentum, but only for a moment, it would seem. Animal. Oh, what strength. Military pressing Mike Rotunda high above his head. These men have had some of the most physical battles that I personally have ever witnessed just in the last few weeks here in the NWA. And the tag is made, both teams tagging in Dr. Death and Hawk. There is certainly no love lost between these two men, I will assure you. Williams going downstairs with the kicks and now the right hand. Hawk reverses, catches Dr. Death with a big power slam. And the Hawk drops the fist on Dr. Death. Picks him up, sends him for the ride, big drop kick. And Hawk hammers away at Williams. What a rivalry that has erupted between these two teams. And they will settle this World Tag Team title situation at the big pay-per-view spectacular in Nashville. We'll be broadcasting live on Sunday afternoon, May the 7th. If you cannot be with us in Nashville, then you should call your local cable company and inquire about the program availability for the Music City Showdown, Wrestle Wars 89. Football tackle. Hawk puts Dr. Death on his back. And Rotunda nails Hawk in the kidney area with that knee. And Williams quick to maintain the advantage as Coach Kevin Sullivan is here at ringside as well. Rotunda ramming Hawk's lower back into the edge of the ring. And that's going to slow anyone down, even a road warrior for that matter. Williams working on the lower back of Hawk, perhaps setting him up for a... We've seen Dr. Death very effectively use the bear hug, a very elementary maneuver, but very effective for a man with his power. Irish whip. Hawk sails into the corner, taking even more punishment on his back, and Williams continues to hammer at the back of the volatile Hawk. Sent for the ride again, and Williams with a clothesline. Dr. Death with a lateral press, 1-2. A near fall situation, but Hawk did power out of it. And there's the bear hug, as we mentioned. In recent weeks, I have seen Dr. Death begin to use this maneuver more than ever. And with someone with this tremendous strength, it looks very elementary, and indeed it is, but it's very effective as Hawk tries to fight his way out of it, Sullivan nodding his approval at the way this match is going. The World Tag Team Champions have controlled this match for the past few moments. Don't forget, fans, as I mentioned, if you plan on being with us in Nashville, we certainly look forward to seeing you at the Municipal Auditorium Sunday afternoon, May the 7th. If that is not possible, call your local cable company. Hawk trying to force Dr. Death back before he can make the tag. And referee Tommy Young putting Rotunda out. I couldn't see it. Looked like there may have been a tag, but I could not see it. Referee did not see it either. And Rotunda with a vicious clothesline, the back of Hawk's head, lateral press, the leg is grapevine, and Hawk powers out. Rotunda misses the clothesline, catches Hawk with a bear hug of his own. May not be as effective as Williams, considering the size advantage that Williams has over his partner. That's not to slight Rotunda's strength. Williams has a strength advantage over most athletes in this sport. Nice headbutt by Hawk, but Rotunda retaliates with a great counter move and tags very quickly Dr. Death Steve Williams. The World Tag Team Champions methodically working on the back of Road Warrior Hawk. Doc sends him for the ride, catches him once again in the bear hug, picks him up. Hawk in that 275, 280 pound range, and Williams picking him up and handling him very, very easily. As I mentioned, if you have cable television, call your local cable company and ask them about the availability of our big spectacular Music City Showdown from Nashville, Tennessee, Sunday afternoon, May the 7th. All the stars of the NWA plus a live performance by the Oak Ridge Boys included in that afternoon of family fun. And Hawk about to make the tag, and he was close. Williams positioning himself to keep Hawk from making the tag. And Williams once again tags in Rotunda, and they're slamming Hawk's back into that turnbuckle. Again, going to work on the back, perhaps setting Hawk up for an eventual suplex by Rotunda, or perhaps the Oklahoma Stampede by Williams. Crowd really getting behind the Road Warriors here, as Hawk again trying to maneuver himself to his corner where he can make the tag. Nice hip lock takeover by Hawk. He frees himself and he makes the tag to Animal. Rotunda sends Hawk outside to the floor, but the Animal is ready. Atomic drop on Rotunda. Big drop kick by the 300 pounder. Catches Williams with a clothesline. Coming in, what a move by Animal. Now he kicks away at Rotunda, sends the champions sailing together. Williams knocked out to the floor. Sullivan up on the apron. Animal pulling Sullivan in the ring. Sullivan's in the ring, so is Ellery. The referee's calling for a disqualification. This one is breaking loose, as we have seen on many occasions. Will Nikita Koloff be able to keep this one together? In Nashville, Sullivan just nailed the referee. He won't do that to Nikita Koloff and get away with it. The varsity club will keep the titles via disqualification. They've lost the match. The belts won't change hands on the disqualification. The referee, another referee comes in. Animal sends him over the top rope. I'm telling you, a normal man cannot officiate this event. And the varsity club will retain the titles. And these four men are anxiously awaiting Sunday afternoon, May the 7th in Nashville, Tennessee. And as are we.
Due to disqualification, the Road Warriors.
Well, here comes Williams and Rotunda once again. Ellering and Sullivan hooking it up. Man, what a volatile situation. A street fight environment here. And as I said, The showdown will happen on May the 7th, and we'll be back on the main event.
Hi, I'm doing it.